What are you bothering me for? And you. And you. I'm trying to do my final exams, and I have animals galore. Animals galore! It's final exams! It's almost midnight, and I gotta get one of them done today and the other one done tomorrow. I do. Hello. Hey, what are you doing? And this one bother me, and this one bother me, and this one bother me. You guys gonna do my homework for me? You wanna do my final exams for school? I know, I missed it too. I've been studying, pup. I've been studying. I got lots of work to do. I do, lots of work to do. You're lucky you don't have college. Yeah. And you. I know that dog's over there. Hi, mother. Hi, Boofen. Okay, I gotta go back to school.
Bye.
Are you Wonderbite? Can you sit? You gotta stop jumping on people. You need to sit. Sit. I know, I love you too. Don't scratch. Don't scratch. Hi, baby. Oh, he's studying through osmosis. Good lord, I'm never gonna get my stuff done. Never, boo. Hi, Bill.
Studying through osmosis.
Are you studying? Oh, look, it's a belly girl. She's been waiting for me to give these papers up all day. Hey, hey. Not the dress. Not the dress. Oh, okay. What are you doing? What are you doing? I got you. Oh, there's that dog. Oh. Hey there, Underbite. Oh, goodness. You got your papers. You got your papers. She loves her papers. She says, I hate that dog. I'm going to get in the middle of a cat smacking. Oh, damn. I don't know what it is, but she's been waiting for me to finish my final exam and all the papers that I had from it, and she wants it. I think she learns through osmosis by hatching them. Or laying on them, or something. You got your papers? Is that your papers? Are you a happy girl? She's purring, despite her hissing with the dog. She's purring. She's a happy girl. Aren't ya? She says, I got my papers. I got my papers. But, oh, look at this bed. It's dirty. Are you cute? Are you pretty? Who's a pretty girl? Yeah, I am. I'm so cute. Oh, I hear the jingle of the other bully. Oh, Puppy's going to. Never mind. Never mind. Yeah, she's a good girl. Never mind. Are we happy? We got one final exam done. Yay! As you get all the papers. I know. Well, what's in it for you? What? What? Oh, she just wants to play. Oh, scratchy, scratchy. Who's Underbite? Underbite. My dear, she's a happy girl fan. Oh, God, she's been like just waiting all night for me to give up these papers. They have to hatch them. I don't know why. Or something. She's got to have paper. Paper girl. Yeah, yeah. Are you sweet? I know the dog's here. I know. You love those papers. Yay. Midterm one. Finished. Oh, now she says, God damn it, you're interfering with my luxury paper bath. Yeah. Yes, it is. Oh, what do you think, Smudge? Smudge?
Smudge,
Smudge, yuppie. Oh, she's so sweet.
She's sweet when she wants to be. What do you think? Get out of my shoes.
Get out of my shoes. No.
Morning. Morning, Shannonites. Sunday morning. I was up all night working on my humanities final exam, and I think I did pretty good. It was pretty tough. We had like 10 questions on critical thinking skills that I had to have 100 words for each one, so it was 1,000 words. It was rough. Now I got one more final exam to go. I got to do psychology, so I'm going to work on that. I have to get it done today, so hopefully I'll get it done soon. I'm freaking out, though, because I bombed my midterm exam. I'm afraid of taking tests because I do horribly at them. So I've been kind of like, I got test day jitters. So in the meantime, I'm just going to kick it for a bit, watch some Dresden Files, my kind of a show I didn't get into when it was on the air. I think it was on Sci-Fi, but I don't really know. But I really like it. Pretty awesome show. I'm watching it on Hulu. And I did my butt because he loves it. So I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. I don't really have a plan other than to finish my psychology final exam. Other than that, don't have a plan, Stan. So we'll see you later. Big boy, are you going to offer me some support? Hi, everybody. I just woke up from a nap, a much-needed nap. It's about 10 o'clock at night, and now I've got to do my psychology final exam. I've been putting it off because I have much test anxiety. I worked on it really hard. I got, like, all my terminology down, took some notes, but I'm still worried. Either way, if I flop this exam, I'll still have a B in my class. That's the only thing. But, what are you doing? What are you doing? What you got? You're playing grabby paws. Oh, that's my thing. You can't have it. No, you can't have it. Okay, so anyway, so I'm going to, I wish there was some way I could get around taking a test, because I really do have bad test anxiety, and it doesn't matter how much I know the stuff or not, I just freak, and I blank out on stuff. So here we go. We shall see what happens. You're going to be my support, huh, big boy? Yeah. You'll be my back, huh? Yes, he's so he's getting all cross-eyed and stuff. I love it when mommy pets me. I get all cross-eyed. I look like a happy Chinese cat. So here we go, folks. Keep your fingers crossed for me.
Hello, everybody. Can you see me?
Wow!
Do you have epilepsy? Don't watch this video.
Anyway, I broke it. Shit.
Check this out. Mwah. Let's see if I can coordinate this. Oh, my mirror is dirty. Don't look at my dirty mirror. That's a trip, huh? Ooh, disco in here. I'm getting a headache. I will watch a movie now and go to bed. I'll do all my video stuff tomorrow, but I am so happy to say I'm done with school. I passed my classes. I got an A and a B. And as far as that goes, life is good. So, good night, Shannonites.
Hey, everybody.
Look at this. This is a look of ambition right here. Follow me. Okay, ready?
A playful new skyline. Glass seems to be the construction material of choice.
Daddy and Dog. Hello. Oh, is it extreme nappy time for puppy? Extreme nappy hours.
Turn this on so I can get better lighting.
Yeah. What you doing? Are you taking a nap? Are you very tired, puppy?
Do I look tired? Of course I'm tired.
Are you having sleepy time? Are you tired? I'm so tired.
Dad, we're going swimming in 56 minutes.
I'm demanding that we go swimming. I can't handle another day without some kind of shower or bathing or water. So I'm demanding that we go to the pool. And I'm deciding if I want to take this with me, but it's a public pool, and I don't know if I'm allowed to. Excuse me, for one. And two, I don't know if, I'm worried that my camera might get stolen. This is Arizona. Sucks. People steal everything here. So I don't know if I'm going to bring it with me or not, but we'll see. So,
Tommy, what are we doing? What are we doing?
It's video. So what are we doing? They swim it!
We're swimming. Finally. Yeah.
Swimming experience been like?
Wet.
What's your swimming experience been like?
Wet.
Wet?
Wet.
It's fun?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Me too. We're on a break right now, and so the lifeguards can get in. It's called a safety break. So we're taking a break too, because we're required to. And then we'll go back in for another hour, and then I think we'll be it, because we're going to sunburn, huh?
Burst into flames.
Yeah, we'll burst into flames, so that's about all the sun we can handle, Freddy.
I know it's dark and you might not be able to see me, but that was the best day ever. Going swimming and now my hair is clean and I'm not sweating. We still have bathroom issues, you know, with this plumbing and stuff, but that felt so good. And I can feel my sunburn settling in. It's like in a couple hours my face is going to be baked, but I don't care. It was fun. And now I feel like just relaxing for a few hours, and then I got to get into school. I was supposed to do it yesterday, and I fell asleep. So, we shall see. So, toodles for now.